Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on detaching the audio from a video clip on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have a video in your media folder that you want to use the audio of and not use the video, then you can simply drag the video down into the timeline. But drag it below to the audio area and it will only add the audio of that clip, effectively deleting the video part of it. You can also detach the audio and video from a file already on the timeline. To do that, select the clip, then right-click and select Detach Audio. If you don't have right-click enabled on your Mac, then you can also click Modify from the top toolbar, and then select Detach Audio. This will split the video into two separate clips, one for the video and one for the audio. You can then move the audio to a different place on the video or delete the audio altogether. If you try to delete only the video from here, it will also remove the detached audio for some reason. If you want to remove the video and keep the audio from a detached clip, you need to temporarily drag the audio into the soundtrack section of the timeline, and then delete the video. You can then re-add the audio back to the normal audio section of the timeline after. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.